14 teams remain in the hunt for the Super Bowl as the NFL postseason has arrived. We kick it off on Saturday with the Las Vegas Raiders and the Cincinnati Bengals. This will be the postseason debut for both Derek Carr and Joe Burrow, though Carr's journey to the playoffs is something to highlight. The Raiders have won four straight games to make it to the sixth seed. The Bengals got the upper hand earlier this season, beating the Raiders 32-13. They now look to win their first playoff game since 1991. We took a poll on Instagram. Who do you guys believe is going to win this game? The Raiders are only favored by 22% of you, while the favorites are the Cincinnati Bengals. 78% are going for Cincy. We'll take the Bengals to win by six. Later that night, we continue with the AFC playoff bracket with the New England Patriots and the Buffalo Bills. Both teams split their series this season 1-1, so this game truly could be anyone's for the taking. The Patriots haven't won a postseason game since Super Bowl 53, when Tom Brady was their quarterback. The Bills advanced to the AFC Championship last year and view this season as Super Bowl or bust. Who will win this AFC East battle? Well, if you look at the polls, the Bills are favored to win in this one 73% versus the Patriots only 27%. However, we're going to take the Patriots to win in an upset to win by five. On the following day, the Philadelphia Eagles and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers will face in a rematch of their Week 6 battle. Nick Sirianni has asserted himself as the Coach of the Year candidate with his first playoff appearance. The Eagles are hopeful of Miles Sanders returning to help their lethal rushing attack. For the Bucs and the run game, Leonard Fournette has a chance of returning from an injury this Sunday. The NFL's passing leader Tom Brady looks to lead the defending Super Bowl champions to back-to-back titles. And if we look at the polls, the Eagles are heavy underdogs in this one, only favored by 10% of you, while 90% are taking the Bucs. We're taking the Bucs to win by 7. Later that afternoon, the San Francisco 49ers visit the Dallas Cowboys. San Fran had a miraculous 17-point comeback to secure a spot in the postseason, led by the arms of Jimmy Garoppolo and even Debo Samuel. The Cowboys are regarded as one of the most well-rounded teams in the playoffs, and with Micah Parsons returning to the lineup, Kyle Shanahan needs to be more creative than ever if he wants to move down the field. And if we ask you guys on Instagram who's going to win this game, surprisingly, the underdog, the San Francisco 49ers, are favored to win, but it's going to be close. 52% versus 48% favoring Dallas. We'll take the Cowboys to win by 7. To cap off the day, the Sunday Night Football game will feature the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Kansas City Chiefs. Well, it looks like Ben Roethlisberger's career isn't over just yet, as the Steelers barely made it in thanks to the help of the Raiders. According to Big Ben, no one's given them a chance and they're not supposed to be here, so why not just go out there and have fun in this game? He's not lying about the Chiefs being good, as the Chiefs have won 8 of their last 9 games and will host at least 2 home games in the playoffs if they continue to win. If we look at the polls, the Chiefs are favored to win in this one, 78% versus 22% taking Pittsburgh. We like the Chiefs to win by 2 possessions, win by 13. And finally, Monday Night Football, the Arizona Cardinals versus the Los Angeles Rams. Both have a victory against each other this season, but it looks as if the Rams are favorites in this one, given that the Cardinals have lost 4 of their last 5 games. Kyler Murray in the offense has looked off, but their defense could get a huge boost if J.J. Watt is able to play this week. The Rams had their 5-game win streak coming to an end last week, but they're still very talented and could make a deep postseason run, maybe with the return of Eric Weddle. And if we look at the polls, 68% favors LA to win in this game, 32% likes Arizona. We like the Rams to win in a close one, win by 4. So if all the viewer predictions come true, this is what the divisional round looks like. In the AFC, the Bengals will face the Titans next week and the Bills will face the Chiefs. In the NFC, the Rams will face the Bucks and the 49ers will face the Packers. But if our Time to Football predictions come true, both the NFC and the AFC get shifted around. The Patriots face the Titans and the Bengals play the Chiefs. While in the NFC, the Cowboys face the Buccaneers and the Rams play the Packers. Leave your comments and let us know who your picks are for Wild Card Weekend.